Chalkhill's been a problem since it was built in 1966. One of the biggest estates in London, it's always suffered more than its fair share of hooliganism, vandalism and muggings. Now the police want to crack down on the culprits, gangs of youths who, because they gather on private property, are untouchable until they actually commit an offence.
If we could deal with people who are loitering about in small groups, move them on as we can on a normal public road, then we feel that we might be able to stop the problem right at its root. If the estate walkways and stairways were designated as public places, as public roads, then we would then be able to apply the normal legislation which deals with obstruction.
The police solution doesn't enthral the tenants. They prefer Brent Council's answer, a £3.5 million enclosure scheme for the walkways. It was started by the previous Labour administration, and about 10% of them have already been done. Each walkway is covered and fitted with entry phones to keep out unwanted intruders.
Those people who live on the closed-in walkways will today say the vast majority of them is the best thing that has happened to them since sliced bread. They wouldn't change it for anything.
The enclosure scheme is being continued, despite the cost, by Brent's new Tory controllers. They say that only if the crime rate continues to soar after the walkways are finished will they consider making Chalkhill's garden paths into public highways. Rita Carter in Wembley for Thames News.